Good evening, everyone. How are you all?
Fine, ma'am.
Okay, so today we are going to learn something very interesting. So yesterday, as we learned digital learning online research part 1, today we will learn part 2. So are you all excited to learn something different?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, students, so I will make some small groups. In that group, you all will sit at the laptop, and after that I will give you some topics to research. Is it clear, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
So I have written 5 topics for you all. So first topic, Himani, can you please read the first topic?
Yes, ma'am. Fixing a bike.
Very nice. Neha, can you please read the second one?
Stitching techniques.
Very nice. Aradhya, can you please read third one?
Performing CPR.
Very nice. Then Bhavna, can you please read fourth one?
Electric cars.
Okay, very nice. Then last one, Bhavna, can you please read last one?
Women in STEAM science.
Very nice. So you all will select one topic. Like first pair have topic 1, and second pair can choose topic 2, and third pair can choose topic 3, and you all will research about it. For this you all have 10 minutes. Is it okay, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
So who would like to repeat my instructions? Neha, can you please repeat my instructions, what we will do?
Sure, ma'am. Ma'am, as you have given some topics,
yes,
we are going to search on that.
But what you need to do, you all will search about one topic. After that, you will click on 3 different websites and just scroll them and read. You don't have to read everything. You can just read some informations and different parts to identify the websites. Is it clear, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so Smriti, can you please repeat what will we do?
Ma'am, as you have given some topics,
yes,
we are going to search on that, and we have to take one topic and we have to search it on the 3 different website. After that, we are going to read the about that topic, but not completely. We will read the important thing, and we will come to the next website.
Very nice. Okay, everyone, so let's start searching.
Okay,
you all have 10 minutes for this.
Okay.
So now I have 2 questions for you. So who would like to read the first question? Priya, please read the first question.
Yes, ma'am. What differences did you notice between the websites?
Very nice. Smriti, can you read second question, please?
Which one seemed to have the best information? How could you tell?
Very nice. So the first question related to that, what difference did you find or did you notice between these websites which you have searched just now, and after that you need to share the which about the website which was most useful, which has most important information, and how can you define, how can you tell? So you all have 2 minutes. You can discuss these questions with your peer and then you need to share. Is it clear, everyone?
Okay, ma'am.
So how much time do we have, Priya?
2 minutes.
Very nice. What we are going to do with these questions, Neha?
Ma'am, we are going to discuss these questions with our peers.
Very nice. So please discuss with your peers, everyone.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So who would like to give the first question's answer? Yes, Smriti, please share your response.
What differences did you notice between the websites? Ma'am, I noticed that I explored 3 websites, and on each website I got the different answers, different information.
Very nice. What about Priya? Priya, did you find the same?
Yes, ma'am. I also got the different information everywhere.
Very nice. So, the second question, that how can you find out the best information's website? Yes, Smriti, please share.
Yes, ma'am. So I found that one website, Wikipedia, that has correct and best information, I would say.
Very nice. So is there something that you can say that it is the best information for you?
Yes, ma'am, I'm saying because I got the same information everywhere which was given in Wikipedia's website.
Very nice. How can we find out the information, the specific information about that particular college? Do you have any idea?
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay, so for that, for our better understanding, we will watch a video. Okay, so please open your laptop and watch video 2 of lesson 19. So please watch the video, everyone.
Yes, ma'am.
Have you all watched the video, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
So I have written two questions for you all. So who would like to read the first question? Yes, Chitra, please read question 1.
Ma'am, the first question is, how can it help to use specific description in your search?
Yes, very nice. And who would like to read the second question? Yes, Bharti, please share.
The second question is, what happens when you use quotation marks in your search?
Very nice. So in that video, we all have watched that how we can explore quotation marks and how to use specific description. So who would like to give answer for the first question? Yes, Mahima, please share.
Ma'am, I think if we use a specific description, then only we can get a specific answer. For example, if I want to know about red fort in Delhi, so I should use the word red fort. If I only write Delhi, then all the places in Delhi will come.
Very nice. Please clap for everyone. So, now who would like to give the answer for the second question? That, yes. Yes, Mahima, please share.
Ma'am, quotation marks are used when we want to find that specific sentence only. For example, in the video it was given, Narendra Modi is the Prime Minister of India. So if we put that sentence in quotation marks, we will get the same sentence in the search also.
Very nice. And one more thing, we can use it to find out the words as a phrase, like pencil, box. Except pencil and box differently. We can write it in quotation mark and then we can find out. Is it clear, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, students, so now we will practice for the same which we have seen in the video. You all have 15 minutes. In 15 minutes, you will search for the same topic, but you can make changes in your search and you can add some new points. Is it clear for everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
So who would like to repeat my instruction?
Ma'am, I have a question.
Yes, please.
Ma'am, you said that we will make some changes.
Yes.
So what kind of changes can we make?
Okay. As we watched the video, you have seen the quotation marks, the particular symbols are there. So you can use them and make those changes. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Same as we watched in the video. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am. Now I understood.
Now who would like to repeat my question to make her better understand? Yes, Neha, please share.
As ma'am is sharing, now we are going to practice the same thing that we have seen in the video. So we are going to make some changes. For example, in video we saw something in quotation mark. So now we can put the quotation mark, but the statement we can change.
Very nice. I have written a question for you all. Who would like to read this question? Yes, Bharti, please share.
Ma'am, the question is, how were the websites listed different when you changed the keywords in your search?
Yes, very nice. So, who would like to give the answer for this question? Yes, Smriti, please share.
Ma'am, I was searching about Agra.
Yes.
So, when I put Agra in search, and I have got a lot of websites for where the information was about Agra, like Wikipedia, and there were a lot of foreign websites also. Then I put Agra plus Taj Mahal. Now I got some very specific websites that were telling about Taj Mahal that is situated in Agra.
Very nice. So everyone, have you understood that how can we find out the specific information by using quotation marks and other, like she used plus symbol with Agra and Taj Mahal. So did you understand how to find out the specific information?
Yes, ma'am.
So you all have understood. May I ask you some questions for this?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So how will you find out about any dish? If you want to cook any dish, so how will you find out the specific information about that dish? Yes, Neha, please share.
Ma'am, if I have to find out about a dish, for example, in Corona time, Dalgona coffee was very famous. So I wanted to find out about Dalgona coffee. So I searched about Dalgona coffee and it showed me a lot of different recipes. Then I opened a few websites and whatever ingredients I liked, for example, if I liked a specific kind of coffee, so I accepted that dish, that recipe to make that coffee.
Very nice. Please clap for her, everyone.